The Minnesota Fighting Vikings offensive line has been a god-awful mess for a long time, but the Vikings may have finally found a gem in third-year right guard Oli Udoh, he of the Oli and Lena fame, don't you know. Through three games, the pride of Elan has allowed zero sacks, only four pressures, been a road grader in the run game, and his 72.4 PFF grade is seventh best in the National Football League amongst guards, which is... It's good. And yes, dur sample size. But it is fair to say that Oli, so far, has played like one of the best guards in the National Football League. And yes, it's only been 3 weeks. Shut the fuck up. That's literally the sample size that we have on everyone this season. And also, what should we do? Wait till his career's done? 13, 14 years down the line? Oh, it's only been 14 years. Shut up. Shut your face. Plus, with guard play for the Vikings being so deficient over the last couple seasons, sorry for celebrating just some semblance, some scintilla of competency at that guard spot. And Oli Udoh is rocking it, man. Plus, Oli and O'Neal have teamed up to make the right side of the Vikings offensive line one of the nastiest sides in the National Football League. Plus, his size, anchor, and attitude hopefully helping out with Garrett Bradbury, the Grim Reacher, at center. And I'm a big fan of Wyatt Davis, no matter what, man. Like, I love me some Davis. I think he was a huge steal in the third round, but I understand why he's sitting on the bench with Oli playing like this, Ezra settling in at left guard. Yeah, I'm okay with it. But let's keep this thing going. And it's great to see the Vikings, a day three selection, Oli Udoh, sixth round pick in 2019 out of Elon, just really coming together and getting it going in year three, where he's a small school right tackle and then kicking inside. He had the anchor. He's got the best anchor on the team, maybe even the best anchor in the division. He's got great size and he has enough quickness to be able to capitalize on his strength on the inside. So he's been a big force for the Vikings so far in the run game as well as in pass protection. Plus, I love his chip. We mentioned this a bunch, but just watch 74 after every single play. Like, he is going to put his hands on somebody. And sometimes, yes, he will get flagged for, but I want that attitude. I want a guy who's going to stick up for himself, stick up for his teammates, stick up for his shirt and his team and his side, everything. Everything like that. I absolutely love and adore Oli Udoh, and they're gonna have to start budgeting, man, because he's in the third year of his four-year rookie deal contract season next year. So they're gonna have to pay up. And the right side of the Vikings offensive line, O'Neal already paid. It's gonna be rich. It's gonna be worth it. Don't really care. Keep it rolling, Oli. That's right. Beer thoughts and our thoughts. Oli Udoh playing like one of the best guards in the NFL. Let us know in the comment section below. Subscribe for daily Vikings takes. Want to support that work? Pull us on the Venmo. But until next time, Skol Production Value.